Hien. Yushin is in the tank. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we're about playing PKXD. And today I am going to be showing you guys a cool glitch. A very cool glitch. So let me show you guys. So now let me show you guys the glitch. And I'm here at this house. This house is cool. This treehouse is cool. I really want to see what's inside it. This treehouse is cool and we're going inside. It might look like every other house, but there's legitimate the same stairs that was outside and it's cool. Okay, but now I have to do the glitch and I have no clue what just happened to my screen just there. Okay, but now let's go and do the glitch. Oh, this little tent, it's so cool. Like, so when you're heading out. Okay, we're gonna go do the glitch. And don't mind that. And it's in the pet store. Okay, let's go. Okay, but if there's a pet shop here and there's a pet store there, how does that make sense? Because if it's a pet, they both don't make sense. Because you can get all the things that you need for your pet in a pet store. Okay, no, they're actually both the same thing. So I don't know what's wrong with PKXD. Because why would it make two separate things which is the same thing? Honestly. But anyways, we're going on with the glitch. I want to see what the robot says right now. Hello and welcome to the pet care shop. We have everything your pet needs to be happy and healthy. Oh, this is a pet care shop. Wait, then why did... Okay, I don't care. It's a pet care shop. We have everything your pet needs to be happy and healthy. Okay, robot. Please take a look around. So is that all you're gonna say? That's all you're gonna say in this sentence? Okay. Do your stuff, robot. Wait, I want to see what the other one says. Okay, I want to see what the other one says out here. Hello and welcome to the pet shop. We have a lot of pets waiting for you to be your friend. Yeah, I've already got deer, so I don't need no more pets. I would love to have a pet. Wait. I would love to have a pet of my own. So I've been saving coins lately. You've been saving coins for the last 7 years or so. How have you not got enough money to buy a pet? Okay, but anyways, we're doing the glitch now. Okay, it's glitch time. Okay, so what you guys have to do is put your pet's face in the tank like this. And then what you have to do is jump. Okay, I got it. Okay, he's in. So what you have to do is try and point his face at the tank. You have to try and point your pet's face, he or her. Okay, so you have to try and point their face at the tank. So how you can get them out is you can click on them and you can get them out. Or what you can do is you can't. Okay, so 1, 2, 3. This thing appears here. Like when you put your leg here, your pet appears. So when you put your leg here, your pet appears. Your pet just appears. Okay, let's try the glitch again to see if it works. Let's see if it works. Okay. Dearson, you gotta do this. You gotta go in. I'm sorry, but it's part of the video rules. You gotta go in the tank. Okay. Hien. Dearson is in the tank. And that's how you do the glitch. So you have to point their like nose or something, or like the half of their face inside the tank, and then that's how they go in. Let me do it one more time, guys. Let me do it one more time. Okay, Dearson, go in. You did it the first. You did it the second. You can do it a third time. Let's go, Dearson. Go, you can do it. I know you can. Or he can't. Let me try again. Okay, never mind. He could do it. Dearson is in. Okay, look. See? Okay, guys. I hope you like watching this video. Subscribe, turn on notifications, and please leave a like on this video. I love you. Peace.